Everybody, welcome to HomeTube channel. Let's start this video by subscribing. Thank you. Do you know? This birthday picture is made by Pixel Lab. First open Pixel Op app, then let us start our training. Did you open it? Okay, let us continue. Select the three dot icon, and then change image size. You have a choice, and I select YouTube thumbnail, then say OK. The next step is select the picture that you want. Are you with me? Okay. Did you like the picture I select? Thank you. Then, if you want to add a text, select the plus icon, then select the text choice. I want the word HBD, which means happy birthday for someone. You can change the size of the word as you like by click size icon. This is opacity, and if you want it, enable it. This is font changer. When you select, it has many choice. After you select the font, click OK. This is a background changer with many colors. You can change the size of the word as you like by click size icon. This one is a shadow maker if you want to add. Select vignette if you want to make like this. Then, select the plus icon to add a cake sticker. Then, select the plus icon to add these emoji. Finally, select plus icon, and then select draw to write you want. You can also make these amazing colorful dot. I am sure you love it, so don't forget to share and subscribe my channel. The next is new tutorial about Pixlop. By click this one, you can get English and French quotes. Like, to be a good loser is to learn how to win. Don't fight the problem, decide it. This is used to add arrow if you want to locate something. This is transparent if you want to change the background like this. This is noise if you want to change the background to dim color. This one is brightness if you want. This one is a contrast. You can control it. Then select picture you want, and if you want to crop the picture by circle, click this. minus one. You can control it. Are you with me? Okay, here we go. You can write whatever you want. I will write Sugar, his name. I click the size to increase it. I click position. You can control it. I click the size to increase it. This one is padding, if you want it. This one is color, if you want to change the color of the text. This is opacity, and if you want it, enable it. I want to change the font of the word. Oh, I don't like it, so select again to change it. Yes, it is better. This is used to change the style of the word, maybe bold or underline. This is curve, if you want to make the word curve. You can control it. I am sure you love it, so don't forget to share and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.